Well, CIBC First Caribbean Bank expressing sympathy to the families of the victims of the Labor Day tragedy. A statement by bank officials says their thoughts and prayers are with those who were seriously injured and are being treated at various hospitals. The incident has been described as especially painful for employees, both past and present. Bank officials say they'll continue to offer all the support and comfort that they can at this time.